shelf. Contact expects them tonight. Don't be late. Wait, this message. Well, that didn't happen. So we have the password to that blood lab. Let's see what that's about. I hear more flyers, though. Should get to the basement. I'm gonna go upstairs first. Pop that thing open. Basement key. That's a dead scavenger. We got the password. Should be able to pop this open. Please wait. Password acquired. Security door controls. Hit that unlock button. What goodies do you hold besides fungus on the wall? Blood storage refrigerator. This guy didn't last long.
You don't deserve my help.
Crowd technology. Hey, that's where I came from. 2% permanent limb damage. I like that idea. Nice meeting. Chem station. Analytics lab, what were they doing? Password acquired. Review standing orders. All results for Gen Maritime to be coded as normal or excellent. Abnormal results from base personnel are to be batched to HR command for evaluation. All results from Mrs. Maritime's blood work to be forwarded to the general at his request. Okay. Your software license expired 2,512 months ago. Please contact your technology or procurement advisor for assistance. Oh, that's great. Software's out of date. That's funny. One less flyer in the world. Let's see what this basement's about. Convenient drug stash, more soda, beakers, lab equipment, blah 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 blah, syringe, rifle, hot garbage, duct tape, more importantly, blood clinic key. This was their blood storage.
Sweet.
What am I watching? That's so loud. I appreciate that Iron Maiden's in the background. That's disgusting. Get this away from me. That's just a tube of butter.
Yeah.
That's awful. scene, I loved it. Anyways, oh, my mic was unmuted. Well, I apologize to anyone who heard the unfiltered hardcore immortal dog meme. That was something. Walking arsenal and ammo receptacle. Thank you, McCready. What a strapping young lad. That was quality. And it got really green outside, so we'll store it then. So we're done here, pretty much. Gotta be careful what else I find. It's getting rather full. No, not today! Satan. Continue south. There's these buildings over here. What are these? Part of Fort Hagen's storage, I guess. I should have a healthy amount of fusion cores stored up, too. That's the problem with power armors. Well, it does boost my strength. I can't use my backpack, so I have to be careful what I carry into with the glowing sea with me. It's not the end of the world. It's just minor inconvenience. That's why I have McCready. He's a very helpful companion. He also seems to, like, not miss, which is nice. Whereas Piper and Nick can't really shoot for crap. McCready can, though, so that's nice. Pretty sure Preston can shoot well, but Preston's kind of boring.
Heads up. lights on.
I can't turn on my flashlight because I don't have a power source. That's nice. I never noticed that before. Alright, give me my garbage. It was so rifle anyway. Stacks of fake dollars.
Is that the thing I can plug for you?
I'm tempted to take some of these mines with me, even though I don't know if I'm gonna use them or not. That nuke grenade is, I'll have to use that spare one.
What's going on?
We should head over to the Nakano residence when we can. Find out what this case is about.
It's a 60 suit, so it's a step up. With a jetpack for me, I get really excited. I was like, oh, it comes with a jetpack! But it doesn't. Another revolver. Scrap that bad boy. So adhesive should be at 68. Yeah, we got quite a few adhesives after that. I think everything is modded up the way it should be. Should do is focus on the inferior parts in that suit. And we are just gonna, you know, work on this one. Make the T60 parts better. Go all the way up to Model E. It's a waste of resources. Go Model B. Spiritual shielding is expensive, but look at the health it gets. Titanium plating increases armor health. It'd be good to put on the weaker parts, but it's got 500 health, so I'm not really worried. You can change the design of it. Torso liner. Functioning suit. I just need better parts. I think I know where to get them.
Let me know if there's anything I can do.
Get out of my face. Soak up a little bit of radiation out there. We're gonna do what I usually do when I just, There's a source of an arc. There you go. Pop one of those, cook up all the food, distribute garbage, you know. Make myself some money as I can. Thank you. This is not hammer and nails. This is me making things, dude. You made hammer and nails. I don't need 32 individual blood packs. I need like one. I'm gonna let it buff out. Chicken thighs. Some more painkillers. Some more fungus. Grilled steak. Plenty of grenades. Plenty of ammo too, I think.
Care anyway.
Rude. Okay. There we go. Settlement's coming along pretty nicely. I think we're ready to set out once again. I'm gonna save the game in case something horrible happens, and we are going to Lonely Chapel. I think I remember what the Federal Ration Stockpile is, and that's a wonderful place. Not because it's full of food or anything, but... Well, it's because it's full of food, but... Well, we'll know why in a minute. If I remember correctly, there should be a suit of armor there as well. Power armor. Shack of invisibility, got it. Well, I can do a stealth insertion. I'm probably just gonna do direct assault because I'm a fool. Find the direct approach much more entertaining, at least. I'm gonna start popping heads. Don't worry. worry about me. I'm not here. Jig's up. Awesome. Really? Alright. Go ahead and relaunch that. Nice meme. Why is it so unstable all of a sudden? Don't worry, Steam. I'll wait for you to work. It's not like I was in the middle of something or anything. What the hell is the problem? Do I have to kill it in Task Manager too? Really? Just... come on, do the Todd Howard, just work. Seriously, what the hell is the problem? Launch the game. Well, you think I'm still in-game? Really, Steam? That's hilarious, because I'm not. Why is this... okay, can you launch? There we go! God, sometimes I wonder. Away from greatness until I screwed up and died. Hey, there we go. I think my first mistake was saving on a quick save, honestly. Gun, where are you at? There you are, gun. Okay. Also, throwing Molotovs and not shrink grenades. Effective and wasteful. not this again. Not this again. Oh my. Are you kidding me? That guy always comes up with a sliver of health left. I'm always out of ammo. That is the dumbest. This thing is really not great long range. Okay, this time I'll prepare for his idiotic advance. Catch, will ya? How'd you get up here? Killed someone. Mr. Power Armor's not gonna be a problem anymore because he's now dead. Oh, get him. Not a place for children, you should build one. Oh, Mr. Power Armor. Oh, I didn't damage the guy. Oh no, they threw a grenade on my mind. Oh, now the fog rolls in. Didn't wait on a minute earlier. I'd have my arm broken. What's still alive and when needs to die? That's not the one I'm.